Rachel, congratulations. It's your first national title. How does that feel?
It feels really nice to finally win. Like, I've played maybe 4 times, I think, now, and that's the first final I've made as well. So it's a bit strange with, like, Kirsty not being here, but it's really nice to take the win.
And going into the final, did you have any tactics or a game plan you were trying to focus on?
Yeah, I was just trying to make sure I got good height and good length, and just to stay calm, really, yeah, try not to let nerves get the better of me.
So you're obviously the favourite going into the final, being the top seed. Did that add additional pressure, given we knew it was going to be a brand new name going onto the trophy? What was your thoughts around that?
Yeah, I did feel the pressure a little bit, being top seed. Like, I think it's always natural just to feel a little bit of pressure, but I think I handled it fairly well. I was quite happy.
Excellent. And so, as our new National Women's Singles Champion, asking for your advice for people who are interested in playing badminton for the first time, what would you say to them?
I would say, like, badminton's a really accessible sport. Like, you just need a racket and a shuttle. It doesn't even have to be, like, you know, good rackets or good shuttles. Just anyone can play. It's really fun, and just go book a court somewhere and have a go at it.
Superb. And how did you get started in badminton yourself? What kind of led you into playing?
Well, my mum played, and she still plays, and she would always play in the Coburn at night time and stuff, and I would go along with her, and eventually I just asked her if I could start playing as well. And yeah, we used to play in the back garden together, and then I went to the national squad trial for the new junior squad that they were forming, and we didn't actually realise it was a national squad trial because I actually couldn't really play badminton at all, and somehow managed to get in, and I've been training a lot ever since.
Fantastic. And a very final question for you, you've now got the national title in the bag, so what's the next tournaments we can see you in?
On Wednesday, I'm actually going to Greece for the Hellas Future Series, so you can watch me playing there if you want.
Fantastic. Rachel, congratulations, and thank you very much.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Thanks.